Yeah. September, so we'd just like to tell you about it a little bit. Thank God it's done, because we're about to kill each other in the studio.
No drinks yet. I'm getting hurt.
No drinks, I know. Come on, it's drink-free. It ain't gonna cost you a whole lot. A little song called One Track Mind is off the new record.
We'll be right back.
gonna be loud tonight. So Scotty, man, you got any drinks yet? We'd like to just say everybody to everybody. We're kind of running on a couple of cylinders show. Richie in the corner over here has got a touch of the flu, and it's kind of going around with the whole band tonight.
Within like an hour.
Within an hour, yeah.
Hang on, Billy, hang on for 1 second. Yo, where's Joey? Man. Joey, I'm surprised you're not up here, man.
Like I was saying before, man, we just got done with the album. It's gonna be out in September on Sin City record label. Again. But we ain't saying nothing now, but it's gonna definitely be on the Sin City, if nothing else. But we're optimistic. We're praying.
We're begging.
This is something off the new record. It's a little song called Lady of the Evening.
Yeah.
Outside of Philly.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what's next.
The girl next door, she wants the slut next door. Here, man. Richie, how you feeling?
Come on, everybody back there, shut the fuck up here!
Wow, we got this flu thing going around tonight. Oh. But we're feeling good enough to rock and roll! You still with us out there? What's that? Oh yeah, it's a little secret. Diehard Grim Jack fans out there. I don't know how many there are. I see a couple.
Yeah, I see one guy.
All right, man, we're doing a song. A song off the first album, the first 12-inch single. It's about a girl. Her name's Janet.
I should. Well, it's to a chatty. Why don't you tell me what's the name?
Take a minute now.
We are?
Yeah, we are.
Okay. Future?
I'm gonna take a minute and introduce the guys in the band. Yes, we are, man. Okay, we got number one, the sickest member of the band. Physically, that is, anyway. Is Rich Daly on the guitar. Okay, the second sickest person in his band, physically, not mentally, not physically, that is Mr. Scotty Black, the birthday boy. And Jimmy, I heard you're going to a wedding after the show, man. Is that true?
Yeah, I got my tux in.
Okay, cool. He's a good man. Mr. Jimmy Mack. He's the only one in the band that ain't sick, man. And I got my brother in the audience somewhere. The chief fuck didn't even get me a drink, man.
I'm still waiting.
On the drums, if you got Dave, you know.
You dick.
I'm sorry. Mr. I actually did that on purpose because I'm a real ball breaker tonight, man. Mr. David Leeds on the drums.
And on lead vocals, harmonica and saxophone. Mr. Billy, whatever your last name is.
You don't even know my last name, this guy.
Wait, Billy, what's your last name this week?
My last name? I don't know, it changes around. I got a lot of tickets, you know what I mean?
Okay, we're going to end the evening with this one. Stick around, there's another band coming up.
Chris.
Okay?
Yeah.